Well, the Suncoast area rushing title is heating up a little bit. For the first few weeks, Charlotte's Clyde Newton was well in control, but now he's got some competition. Venice's Terry Polk is just 5 yards back with 1,086 rushing yards so far. We will see how much Polk can do against Manatee's vaunted defense on Friday night.